Put the gun down. I won't run.
Yeah, I'm good.
I felt that the moment we met. That connection.
What?
Forbidden love.
Oh my god, can I just shoot this guy?
Shandy, play nice now. You got the stuff, Pierce?
Allow me, friend.
You did that on purpose.
All right. Let's go stag hunting.
Think you can pick a fight with Stag by yourself?
Well, you're not coming?
Going to pick up a surprise for Stag. You know how to use a Molotov?
Yes, Pierce. I know how to throw a fucking bottle.
Jesus, I was just asking.
Hey, I feel like I got slutty.
Just move!
Hey! Tween girls cried out in heartbreak as the rumor of Josh Burke's kidnapping spreads. The idolized actor who portrays the vigilante vampire...
I'm the best around!
Check out the video.
These are the face paint the weird robes.
Don't you think?
Son of a bitch!
Oh, these banners have to go on principle. A few Molotovs should do it. Oleg, they're on the way. We ready?
Yes. Be careful not to set off the bombs when you get close. I'll be monitoring Stag's approach from our security room.
good.
I left to set off the bombs when Stag gets close.
Looks like they're focusing on the south side.
Nothing slows me down. King.
It's a laser targeting system. Who wants to call down an airstrike?
Pierce, gold star for you.
Fuck right.
Just what we need. Some people just can't fight.
We got the perimeter.
Yeah? We got your poster boy.
I want Stag out of my city.
Not gonna happen. Zag's mission is to eradicate the gangs in Steelport. But where to focus the firepower is my call. At least Birkin will hammer the syndicate for a while. Give you boys a little breathing room.
How you wanna play it?
No longer shall I hide from my one true love and her cause. Allow Shandi and I to be together, and I swear her enemies will be...
Prepare to open fire on the building.
I got Burke! Just jump!
Time to move our ass!
Congratulations are in order, Commander.
Not quite. The Saints are still at large.
I'm sending some intel over. I need leverage on the Saints. Bring in the target for questioning.
They're going to run to ground. Digging them out won't be easy.
If it were easy, I wouldn't waste your time.
Understood, sir. I'll find her.